Here I have dates, measured dates. I got this from Costco, and I'm about to make a date smoothie. I already put 10 pieces in there, so it's like 3, 6, 9, 10, and I'm about to add water. I'm planning to fill it up to the 32 ounces. Whoa. Trying to hold the camera and the blender. So put this in here. Oh, it's over a little over than 32 ounces, but anyway, that's fine. I need my water. Need to hydrate. Dates are dehydrating, so okay, and I'll blender this baby out. Just dates and water. Blend. Seems like I wanna do it a little more, 30 more seconds. Okay, that's enough. Let's try this. Unplug. That's delicious. Mmm.